And here we get 0.72, which is the product of not having cancer in the first place, 0.9 in the probability of getting a negative test result under the condition of not having cancer.